flicking the weights up to ear level, press, and then lower back down to ear level, making sure that your forearms stay stacked over your elbows in a nice straight line. Keep the elbows soft at the top of the movement to help protect the joint.